It's called the Champions Challenge, and it's a Las Vegas-style Wrangler NFR performance right here in Amarillo.
The rodeo is part of four tour stops, one in Redding, California, Kissimmee, Florida, and Winnie, Texas. The rodeos will be broadcast on national TV later this year. It's a chance for the fans to see the best of the best in the world of professional rodeo.
You get to meet the people that are there watching you. You know, a lot of other sports, they shuffle them on down into the locker room and, you know, they get done and leave in their private car or something. But, you know, us, heck, we, you know, walk over in the stands and meet the family and hang out. And I love it. That's the great thing about rodeo is meeting new people.
You'll get a chance to see Will Lowe, J.W. Harris, Trevor Brazil, and so many more world champions and upcoming world champions. This will all be at the Amarillo National Center September 18th. Now, that's the day before the Tri-State Fair Rodeo.
It's going to be an NFR performance, you know, two-thirds of it anyways, let's put it that way. It's going to be a lot of fun. Come out. It's going to be a blast.
All right.
It's a separate deal this year, and tickets are only $10 and available now at tristatefair.com. Be sure and watch News Channel 10's early show with chances to win Champions Challenge tickets coming soon. Allie Allison, News Channel 10.